To use your BioZoom to enhance your athletic workout performance, there are three different situations: before your workout, during your workout, and after your workout. Before, take the BioZoom for 30 seconds per area. What does this do? It enhances circulation, loosens up that fascia, and it activates the muscles. If you keep the BioZoom near you while you're working out, so during your workout, use it for 15 seconds per area to, again, promote circulation, to flush out the lactic acid buildup, and it will actually loosen up the muscles so that you're able to do more the next time you set up for a rep. After your workout, that's when the real magic begins. You will vary between 15 and 120 seconds per area to flush out the lactic acid, give you some pain relief if you've worked hard, and to accelerate your recovery.